which allowed Phoenix to step on the ball a bit more and control some of the tempo. And what they've done is drop Steinberger a bit deeper, as well as Guenzotti. And no, they're not necessarily going to have as much buildup, but they don't need it anymore. They're up by two.
This shot is on and in. There's one back. Santi Moar scores.